We were absolutely not built for suffering. No matter how close I came to crying inside of that jail cell, I knew all the people around me were safe and all the people around me could eat. And that's all I cared about. I used my phone calls. When I would call other people and they were asking me how I was, I'd say, we don't want to talk about me. How are you? Are you okay? Are you okay with the media pressure? Are you okay? Are your bills paid? Do you?